act on instinct way too much.
Oh? Did your instincts tell you that?
Give it your all!
I can drop it!
Death.
Come on.
untamed, vicious boars become hellions like this.
Watch out! Its charge attack would bore you to death!
You've been waiting to say that.
It's a Naga. Her main attack involves extending her nails.
The front should defend and attack when it can. Its arts are powerful as well.
How's this?
Don't push yourself while on this.
Ready? Don't stay! Ready?
It's over!
Untamed, vicious boars become hellions like this.
Watch out! Its charge attack will bore you to death!
You've been waiting to say that.
It's a Naga. Her main attack involves extending her nails.
The front should defend and attack when it can. Its arts are powerful as well.
I need assistance!
I want to become stronger as a seraph.
You have more than enough talent for it. Don't push yourself too hard.
Phew. Guess that's that for the water trial. Barely.
But weren't we just cleaning up the mess that Altul made?
You don't have to say it like that.
Meebo, just tell us how you feel.
Well, I do feel a bit frustrated.
Right?
I think this is all just supposed to show us the worst-case scenario of what a shepherd could potentially become.
I thought so, too.
So then, what were you going to do if Azura really didn't become a Hellion?
In that case, we probably would have been challenged by another Hellion.
Do you mean there are more shepherds who became Hellions?
In the long lines of history, many have.
I see. So that's why the trial is a test of one's spirit as well.
Yes.
If that's the case, then I'm convinced. You okay with that, Edna?
I'm fine, as long as it's a fair trial.
No fair.
You're definitely spirited, Edna.
Okay, here goes!
Attack, foul beast!
Edna, be careful!
Strike! It's over!
Lord of Wind!
Strike!
Dragon Blade Carbine!
Wind blade!
Here goes!
I want to become stronger as a Seraph.
You have more than enough talent for it. Don't push yourself too hard.
Oh, you found it.
Hurling Death!
Guardian Head!
Do you know what this butterfly is called?
I've never seen one like this.
This calls for... Hey, Dezzel!
What?
Do you know what kind of butterfly this is?
I'm not your personal encyclopedia.
Don't be like that. Professor Dezzel, please?
Do I look like a professor?
What's got you so butterfly crazy all of a sudden?
Don't you know? Collectors pay primo cash for these suckers. They stick them up on their walls with pins or something.
With pins?
Well, we may never know what you are, little dude, but I ought to bag you just in case.
Wait! I just realized. It's a shame on you, Rose. Looks like a butterfly, but it's just a moth.
Aw, moth. No one's gonna pay for that.
Darn. Too bad.
Shame on you, Rose? Oh!
Shush.
Got it. Moth.
Yeah,
we're gonna
Type of spider.
Well, it sure looks the part.
It has a very cunning personality, and as for its characteristics, This is no time for babble. Let's go.
No use defending!
Calamity!
Archer, that's
your position! Up
here,
please! Someone, you should die!
Calamity!
Coexist will come.
They can't even see us.
But what if they could?
They still can't hear us.
Well, what if they could see and hear us too?
We have different values.
Oh, right.
That's a good point.